Did you know from Mission Impossible 3 there was nothing they can do but the large crowds watching them as they were filming in Rome? So what they did was they set up a phony second unit not so far away, hired young women in bikinis and older women dressed up as nuns, and pretended to be filming, while the main unit got on with their business, largely undisturbed.